While attending college at the University of Wyoming, Matthew was kidnapped, pistol whipped, and left for dead on a fence post in the cold countryside outside Laramie. The beating was so severe that the only part of Matthew's face not covered in blood was the trail of his tears. Matthew Shepherd died shortly after midnight, October 12, 1998, never regaining consciousness. As part of their defense, his attackers claimed that Matthew had made sexual advances toward them. They were convicted and sentenced to double life terms in prison. Judy Shepherd, Matthew's mother, has been a tireless crusader for the passage of hate crime legislation. In 2007, Congress passed the Matthew Shepherd Act. It has yet to be signed into law.